Okay, we're here at Territorial Track on our Friday. And Steve Williams run the track for a couple laps, and then we're going to have an interview with him, probably. Okay. Like we explained, is a very interesting sport. It's not one of the easiest either. And Steve is a professional, and he makes it look really easy. But like once Jeremiah and I are gonna get out here, it's not gonna look too fun. There he is. He's disappeared. Where'd he go? Okay, we'll move up a little here. Oh, wait. There he is. It's on his warm-up lap. It's coming back this way again. The spray you just saw in that, what's called a berm, is called a rooster tail. And if you can get a good rooster tail down. Stalled out on that one. That must have hurt. This is a great track out here. One of the better tracks for beginners. Now that Steve's gone behind that hill, we're gonna do a little bit of fade time here. Hi.
Hi. Ready to take a couple laps after this?
Yeah. Okay. I think I'll do it right now. See you later.
Thank you. on the ground for now until you get comfortable.
Guys, we make up a lot of ground way over there, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, proper lines, it's really important.
Okay.
Okay,